It's happened before. And there they are. Now we're going to circle around 3 or 4 times here, whatever it takes, so everyone gets a good shot at them. Once a month, the dive team comes out and cleans our boats for us, and we request a shave and a haircut for the statues as well. Don't they look handsome today? It's pretty neat, the different perspective to see them here on the boat, and then go to the education center, and they're standing right in front of you. They're 7 feet tall. It's pretty neat.